When I was 16, my father said, you can do anything you want with your life. You just have to be willing to work hard to get it. That's when I decided, when I die, I want to be remembered for the life I lived, not the money I made.
Yeah, look, it needs arms. Okay, get it, girl.
You look good, Jules.
We're going hella crazy.
I don't want to jinx that.
No, I don't even need to do it.
Once upon a younger year, when all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me.
Everything gets. Why are you being such a bitch today?
Because I was fucking about to have an anxiety attack.
We all were.
No.
At least you guys knew what was happening.
I couldn't even talk because I was like, I'm gonna have an anxiety attack.
He said one day.
Gonna make you guys go viral?
You guys think it's
part?
Oh
no, we just go like this.
Boom.